Hello, I'm Justin with Liquid Web. Okay, you've logged into MySQL for the first time, and you're wondering, how do I actually work with a database? In this tutorial, we are going to walk through how to select or use a database. It's important to note, I'm working as the root user on a Liquid Web CentOS 7 self-managed server. This tutorial assumes you have a working MySQL setup on your server. Additionally, all of the commands utilized in this tutorial can be found in the video description. First things first, we need to log into MySQL. mysql-u root-p. Now that we're logged in, every query we execute on the MySQL command line operates on the database we have selected. Let's check what database is currently selected by running select database open paren close paren semicolon. As you can see, in my case, this query returns null, which means presently there is no database selected. In order to select a database to work with, we need to execute the MySQL use statement followed by the name of a database, like so. Use tutorial, semicolon. You can see the output, database changed. Further, you can see that the MySQL prompt has changed to include the name of the database currently selected. We can further verify the database we have selected by running the same query we did at the beginning of this tutorial. Select database, open paren, close paren, semicolon. There you have it. You now know how to select a MySQL database on the Linux command line. Thanks for watching. For more information, visit our knowledge base at liquidweb.com/kb or our YouTube channel at youtube.com/user/liquidwebinc.